The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring at a combined weight of 446 pounds.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure.
Better get ready.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 585 pounds, the Rude Warriors!
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
Three falls match, the superstars are usually very comparable, and that's certainly the case here, Byron.
Although 2 out of 3 falls matches are usually between competitors who have traded victories, and that's good news for the WWE Universe because they often get 3 matches in 1.
These two match up well tonight, but when someone's feeling it, they can bulldoze the opponent in 2 straight falls, and that's all she wrote.
We'll see how this one shakes out.
How humiliating.
This type of match can be torturous. What goes into a superstar's preparation?
Physical conditioning and mental focus. You can't take anything for granted when you're up a fall, down a fall, or it's tied 1-1.
I think you use the rope-a-dope technique. Let your opponent expel all their energy in the first fall, then you capitalize.
You're the only dope here, Saxton. You never let your opponent hang around for the sake of getting them tired. If you can beat them, you beat them.
Suplex. Hoisted up. Suplex delivered.
Measured elbow drop driven down. Roundhouse on the mark. This match grinded him down a little.
He must have had that scouted.
What's he putting together?
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic. Sight set on the top rope.
The WWE
from the top. Good Lord. Taking flight.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go. Ouch. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Bullseye! Oh, kick right in the back.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
He's looking a little off balance. He's going for it all. Clothesline.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
He keeps his team in the match.
Able to reverse.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Get him into the corner. Knife edge chop.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
There's a tag. What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Okay. The arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Section there.
Oh man, spine crushing impact.
And that one's scouted. Standing drop kick.
Who knows?
What a punch. Toss back into the ring.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. The close of this match is just ahead.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop. Shifts it back onto it. Eye on the counter.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double Russian leg sweep.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Oof! Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker. With the reversal!
There it comes.
And there's a neck breaker.
Sent a message with that one.
Cover! Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Face wash.
Thank you.
corner.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
He got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
What are we going to see here?
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck, but shoulders down. No, didn't get it.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Here it comes. Planted by a neck breaker. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Trap the arm, up into the neck breaker. He's just getting beaten at all fronts here. And this is, well, it's not looking good. And he's able to reverse.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
He wants to end things as soon as possible.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think, he can end it here.
He's got him.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
Going for it. Crossface submission time.
This one's, and there's the save.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. And that was a precise one.
Oh, man.
jab to the bridge of the nose. And he's able to counter. How's that for a counter?
Oh, spiked him.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Diving shoulder tackle. It's a wrap.
Shoulders down.
Maybe not.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's got to wake up and get in the fight. There it comes.
Snap in the neck.
Amazingly executed once more.
Cover. And now he comes up with a score late in the match. This is...
Uh-oh.
Turns it around into a neck breaker.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Measured elbow drop, driven down.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Knife edge chop!
Expected that one. Put in a position now.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
What are they doing here? And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And he's being pushed past the ramp now.
Yeah, he has to fight back quickly here.
Down in a hurry. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Gradually falling apart to this point.
Boom! Face first! Took off the hood of the announce table down there by the monitor.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No!
Power slam! Ooh.
He is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
Should have to handle.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Gets him with the counter. Getting him into the corner. Answering back. Yeah. What are they going to do here? Closing moments maybe this matchup.
Shatter Machine! Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
The cover!
You gotta be kidding me! The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
Put into the corner now.
Big back drop.
Team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.